You were calling. Thank you very much. Very good evening to you. What a treat it is to be back here. What a beautiful building. That's our Taz, by the way. More from him later. Thank you very much, everybody. Wow, how many people were here for our first show 2 years ago? That night, we thought we'd be back rather sooner than we are. We'd only come over for the toilet paper. But yeah, 2 years. What a 2 years it's been, eh? So we're just thrilled to be back. We're going to carry on with a couple of post-Roger era songs now.
Thank you. tonight. I stayed out of sight. Didn't recognize I'd become no more than a lie. I barely survived in a world overrun. Won't hear a sound from my mouth. I've spent too long on the inside out. My skin is cold to the human touch. This bleeding heart's not beating much. I murmured a vow of silence and now I don't even hear when I think aloud. Extinguished by light, I turn on the night, where it's darkness with an empty smile. My nervous system all awry. I'm wearing the inside out. Again, I'm holding
Thank you very much. Right, he's gone for a lie down. That was Wearing the Inside Out, of course, off the Division Bell album. Alright, just going to stick with that album for a couple now. This one's a bit more up-tempo, but they released it as a single, actually. I know it got up about number 129 or something like that.
Only you would know that.
Exactly. Because I was the only one who bought it. Cool, take it back. We'll be right back. Thank you very much.
Seas of change were planted.
Thank you very much. Big Mick on cowbell there.
You can never have too much cowbell.
A couple of gigs ago, it's the only thing he brings and he forgot it.
I had to tell you. He had to tell you.
Right, so we're going to do one now that features one of the brainiest blokes ever on backing vocals. Obviously, I don't mean him. This is called Keep Talking.
Thank you.
Time flies, isn't it? I think we've got time for one more before we have a short break. And during that break, you might see some T-shirts for sale in the foyer there.
These two guys have got our shirts on. Look at that.
Yeah. Oh, have you got a receipt for that, mate? Yeah, feel free. You've got all the popular sizes in there, like mine. Small and medium.
Yeah, okay. Our good friend Mick is out there selling them, and he loves measuring people up.
We'll leave it at that. Okay, here's one that really lifts your spirits. A popular little ditty called Sorrow.
Step has faltered.
Okay, we'll see you in about 15, 20 minutes. Thank you. Hey, welcome back. Is everybody in? Are the drunkards still out there, are they? 2 years, what did you do in lockdown? This is what we learnt. Well, Adrian did and then told us what we had to do with it.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thought you'd like that one. Oh, now then, that takes us on to Dark Side of the Moon. I think we should do something from that. Have you all got that album? One of you couldn't lend it to me, could you? Because I lost mine. Anyway, let's do a few from that.
Thank you.
sunshine, staying home to watch the rain. You are young and life is long, and there is time to kill today. And then one day you'll find 10 years have got behind you. No one told you where to run. You missed the starting gun.
Thank you.
Louise Wilson, ladies and gentlemen. Mommy, how do you follow that?
With this.
Thank you. I was, definitely at the right. I was most certainly in the right, because that geezer is cruising for a bruising.
Thank you very much, everybody. Not done with this album. Let's do a last couple. But let's face it, there's enough lunatics in the world.
The lunatic is on the grass. The lunatic is on the grass, remembering games, daisy chains and laughs. Got to keep the loonies on the path. The lunatic is in the hall. The lunatics are in my hall. The paper holds their folded faces to the floor. And every day the paper boy brings more. And if the dam breaks open,
change, you rearrange me till I'm sane. You lock the door and throw away the key. There's someone in my head, but it's not me.
You buy, make, borrow, or steal, and all you
Well, thank you very much. I think they might sell a few copies of that album. Right, we've brought the song back into the set that we've not been doing just lately. People talk all the way through it at some venues. But with what's going on in the world right now, Roger wrote this song for the Final Cut album in 1982, and it was his lament about the waste of human life in war, and particularly his own father's. But it just seems it's really poignant right now. So this is for all our friends in the Ukraine, and it's called The Gunner's Tree.
Driving me insane.
corner of some foreign field, the gunner sleeps tonight. What's done is done. We cannot just write off his final scene. Take heed of the dream. Take heed.
Thank you very much, everybody. What a piece of saxophone work by Taz. Thank you, and let's hope sense prevails at some point. And you love the fact that Taz sings two lines and gets all the applause, don't you?
Yeah, he gets the biggest cheer of the night. Two lines Taz, we call him.
Right, we haven't done anything off the wall yet. Well, that was enthusiastic. Thinking, shit, I got a load on the set this day. Right, anyone who's seen the film, I always have to ask this question. Are there any dirty girls in the audience tonight?
Surely not in Tamworth, come on.
No, we did wonder coming over, you know. And there's always one bloke at least who always says yes. So, anyone who's seen the film knows what I'm going on about. This is called Young Lust.
Thank you.
Well, that lifted the mood a bit.
Okay, we've had the Dirty Women. And what about the mothers? Any mummies in? Mother's Day is coming up, you know. Better get your wallets out, boys. Sunday lunch and all that. Bunch of flowers. Anyway, this one's for all the mothers. It features John on his beautiful 12-string guitar. Ooh. Wait till you hear this.
He's dressed up for tonight.
Bradley Walsh.
Yeah, Johnny Cash.
Tell this dress up because it's a theatre.
Stop your rattling and get on with it.
Try to break my balls. Trust the government. Mother, will they put me in the firing line? Is it just a waste of time?
did it need to be so high?
Thank you very much. I'm sure Roger Waters wouldn't like that verse. He's way too miserable for that. Right. What's next?
Helicopter.
Oh, God, yeah. Can you hear it?
Hope it's not a Russian one.
Ooh.
It might be the police, but not in Tamworth, surely.
It's an air ambulance, got to be.
Any Scottish people in? Well, that's good. I'm about to do my best Scottish accent, and it's not very good. That was Geordie. I know I'm married to one. Here we go, then. If you don't eat your meat, you can't have any pudding. How can you have any pudding if you don't eat your meat? You! Yes, you up there in the bloody cheap sheets! Stand still, laddie!
When we grew up and went to school, there were certain teachers who would hurt the children any way they could, by pouring them division upon anything we did, exposing every weakness, however carefully hidden by the kids.
But in the town it was well, psychopathic wives would thrash them within inches of their lives. Have some guitar, shall we?
another brick in the wall.
Well sung.
That was Christmas number one in 1979. Makes you feel old, doesn't it? Still the best one, though. Right, it's come to that part of the evening where we've got a couple of songs left, and I'm going to interrupt before we start them and say a few thank yous. Firstly, to you guys for coming out and supporting us. I know the times are still difficult. What a turnout. Thank you. It's been a brilliant audience. Thank you very much. And of course, I'd like to thank all of the staff here at the Tamworth Assembly Rooms. They are absolutely wonderful. The best we work with, to be honest. Thank you, everyone. And of course, their very own Peter McCauley on sound for us tonight. Thank you, Peter. And our own lighting engineer, Daniel Alderson, making all these incredible patterns and behind us. Can't wait to see the video. And to Mick Burrows, our merchandising guy. And there's so many things, so many people who enable us to do this. It's quite humbling. Now, I'm going to introduce you to the band. At the back, on drums, Tony Norris. First time he's stood up all night. Oh, well, you've already been introduced to our Johnny Cash lookalike. On guitar, electric guitar, acoustic guitar, keyboards, vocals, very busy man, John Murdoch. On keyboards behind me, me and Pete joined this band back in 2000, so 22 years ago now. We were young boys then. On keyboards, Pete Riley.
Thank you.
And on guitar and amazing vocals, the one and only Louise Wilson. And you know that geezer who keeps coming on and off? Well, he loves this bit the most because he's not going to do anything. So on saxophone, Pete Taz Morgan. Yeah, go on, get off. Right, right alongside me on lead vocals and virtuoso on the cowbell, I've got to say. The one and only Mick Freeman. Yeah, and there's some dude over there in the corner. We don't know who he is. Actually, he joined us about 4 years ago now, Adrian, and we were at a party. Was it your birthday party? Was it your 70th?
No, it was my 32nd birthday last year.
And Adrian probably had one or two glasses too many and let it slip to us that his middle name was Floyd. He's been waiting his whole life to be in this band, hasn't he? On lead guitar, everybody, and acoustic guitar, talk box, vocals, Adrian Stokes.
And last but not least, certainly not in our eyes anyway, we call him Chuchy Face, but his name is still Steve Chilton, everyone.
Right, we're going to wrap up with a couple. Now this song, we've all got people we've lost, people we miss dearly, and we'll dedicate to that this song to those, particularly at this time. This is to absent friends everywhere.
Thank you.
a smile from a veil. Do you think you can tell? Did they get you to trade your heroes for gold?
What a brilliant song that is.
Okay, time for one more before it's time to go. Which one could it be?
Your lips move.
can't hear what you say. When I was a child, I had a fever. My hands felt just like two balloons. Now I've got that feeling once again. I can't explain, you would not understand. This is not how.
And I have Thank you. We'll see you again. Good night.
Thank you very much, everybody. You've been fantastic. Thank you. Shall we do one more before everyone goes?
Okay.
I don't think we've got the energy to go all backstage and wait and all that business. It's also rock star, isn't it? We're anything but.
Not how Baker Street goes, is it?
Cut loose, boy. We'll be right back. Right, ladies and gentlemen, this really is the last one for tonight. I've got an appointment to the kebab house. Biggest thanks of all goes to the people who produced and wrote and recorded this incredible music that we have the privilege of playing. Pink Floyd, best band ever. And we're set. See you next time. Thank you for being such a fantastic audience. We were Dark Side of the Wall. See you again. Thank you very much. Thank you, everybody. Safe journey home. See you next time.